Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Truro Cathedral for this week's Friday lunchtime organ recital. It's a pleasure today to welcome Peter King, who is organist emeritus at Bath Abbey and a very brilliant performer. You can read his complete and impressive biography in your program. As you will see, he's chosen a program of wonderful and engaging music, which will certainly showcase this Father Willis organ. He'll say a few words about his music in just a second. So for now, will you please give a very warm welcome to Peter King.
Good afternoon, everybody. It's a great pleasure for me to be back here in this beautiful building and to be playing this superb organ. It's a wonderful thing that Truro Cathedral puts on this regular series of recitals, for it's the view of many people that this particular instrument, local loyalties aside, represents the ideal of how an English cathedral organ should sound. So it's a great pleasure to play it. I've written about the music, so there's not a great deal to say. All I would say about the smart piece is that when it was written, English organs were only just receiving a proper pedal department. So that was something of a novelty at the time, which accounts for the rather energetic pedal writing in this postlude. I think Henry Smart was enjoying his new technique and his new facilities. Klička, you may not know about. The thing that will help you most is if I tell you that he stood in for Dvořák at the Prague Academy when Dvořák went to New York and wrote, amongst other things, the New World Symphony. Klička took his place at the Prague Academy. And I think that's all I'm going to say. Just give me a little time to get upstairs. Thank you.